And United Airlines planning to add more than 50 flights out of DIA by the end of the year. This summer, it said it was flying 500 flights out of DIA at least three days a week. 550 would be a record for that legacy carrier. United has flown out of Denver now for nearly 90 years.
Wow.